out of service. But it's not parked with the forks properly placed on the floor. And this, leaning against the scissor lift, is a pinch bar. He's about 5.5 feet long, and the end here you can slide underneath, say, the wheel of a rail car. You can see how easy it just rocks the scissor lift, whereas this end is rounded for grip, and I suppose maybe you could use it kind of like a spud to line up two things.